Welcome to Math YouTube channel. Today in this class, I am explaining about reducible and irreducible polynomials. These are very important. What is meant by reducible? What is meant by irreducible? Simple. Reducible means we can't reduce. Reducible means we can reduce. That's all. Suppose we can divide 10, number 10 into some parts, 3 numbers, 4 numbers, 2 numbers, 1 number, okay. But 1, number 1, can be divided how many parts? So that is the difference between reducible and irreducible. So for example, when they can quadratic equation, x square minus 3x minus 3, this quadratic equation. This quadratic equation containing degree as 2, okay, but we can reduce this quadratic equation into two parts, that is x minus 1 and x minus 2. This type of process is called reducible. You can reduce degree 2 to degree 1. X minus 1 and x minus 2 are separated, two polynomials. Here one polynomial x square minus 2x minus 3 can be divided into two polynomials, that is x minus 1 and x minus 2. That means this main polynomial x square minus 2x minus 3 contains degree as 2. But this, after destruction, after factorization, can get two polynomials, separate polynomials, individual polynomials, that is x minus 1 and x minus 2. These polynomials individually are called irreducible. X minus 1 is irreducible, x minus 2 is irreducible, but x square minus 2x minus 3 is reducible. That is the difference between reducible and irreducible. That means irreducible polynomial. See here, irreducible polynomial. Irreducible polynomial is nothing but a polynomial f of x is said to be irreducible if it cannot be expressed as product of two or more polynomials. That's all. So a polynomial cannot be expressed as product of two or more polynomials. That is called, that method is called irreducible polynomial. That the polynomial is called irreducible polynomial. Okay. Here we can't reduce one f of x polynomial into two or more polynomials. What is the meaning? Example. Suppose you can take x minus 1 is a polynomial. Already I told in the last classes what is meant by polynomial, what is the expression. Okay. So this is a polynomial. X minus 1 is a polynomial. This polynomial cannot be expressed as product of two or more polynomials. This polynomial cannot be expressed as the product of two or more polynomials. So this is called this x minus 1 is called, for example, this take f of x, this polynomial f of x equal to x minus 1, the polynomial which we call express the product of two or more polynomial, that is irreducible. Then this we call reduced. That is example for irreducible polynomial. Okay, so see dear friends, irreducible means we call reduce. Simply we call reducible polynomial as product of two or more polynomials, that is irreducible. Okay, next you can see what is reducible polynomial. Next one is reducible polynomial. What is reducible? Simple meaning. Reducible means decreasing. Yes or no? Decreasing means decreasing. Suppose the polynomial containing degree as 3, you can reduce it to 1. Suppose the polynomial containing 4, degree is 4, reducing it to 1. Same manner, if a polynomial containing degree as 2, reducing it to 1. In this way, you can reduce the degree of a polynomial. That means, you can express a polynomial f of s into a product of two or more polynomials is called reducible polynomial. A polynomial f of x is said to be reducible if it can be expressed as the product of two or more polynomials. That's all. So a polynomial f of x is said to be irreducible if it can be expressed as the product of two or more polynomials. So you can express the polynomial into product of two or more than two or more. So that polynomial is called a reducible polynomial. Example, f of x equal to x square minus 2x minus 3. This quadratic equation, this is one type of polynomial, equals to 0. Okay. Now, factorize this. X square 3 into 1, that is minus 3. Okay. Minus 2 minus 1 is nothing but minus 3. That is addition or subtraction. But here minus 2 is there. We want minus 3 plus 1. Okay. Minus 3 plus 1 is nothing but minus 2. Addition subtraction is equals to middle term. That is x coefficient minus 2. Or multiplication, minus 3 into 1 is nothing but minus 3. Product equals to this one. Minus 3 into 1, minus 3. So in this way you can select the factors for this quadratic equation. Okay? This is a polynomial. Now minus 3x plus x minus 3 equals to 0. That means x is common, x minus 3, x common, one x is remaining in inner side, plus 1 x minus 3 equals to 0. Okay, so x plus 1 and x minus 3 equals to 0. X minus 3 is another polynomial. So plus 1 is one polynomial. X minus 3 is another polynomial. So these are two polynomials for this polynomial. In this way, you can reduce the degree. Here degree is 2. Degree is 1. So you can reduce the polynomial into product of two or more polynomials. That process is called reducible process. And that polynomial is called reducible polynomial. Okay, dear friends? In this way you can take so many examples for reducible and irreducible polynomials. So these are irreducible. Individually these are irreducible. X minus 3 irreducible polynomial. This is irreducible one, but this is reducible polynomial. So those are opposite each other. Reducible and irreducible. So dear friends, listen again. Reducible means a polynomial can be reduced into two or more polynomials. Can be divided into two or more polynomials. Can be taken as product of two or more polynomials. That is reducible polynomial. Example, this type of polynomial. You can take degree 3 also, 4 also, 5 also, whatever it is. Next one is irreducible polynomial. We can't reduce. That means a polynomial cannot be expressed as the product of two or more polynomials. That method is called irreducible method, and that polynomial is called irreducible polynomial. Okay? So we can't divide, we can't express the product of two polynomials, that is irreducible polynomial. We can express the product of two polynomials, that is called reducible polynomial. Express, not express. Expressing means reducible. Not expressing means irreducible. Same meaning is there. Okay? In this way, we can do this two polynomials, reducible and irreducible polynomials. Okay, dear friends? Practice this. This is very important for the purpose of examinations, for intermediate students and also for 10th class and 9th class students. Okay, dear friends? This is something about reducible and irreducible polynomial. I will do some problems regarding this reducible and irreducible polynomials in future classes. Okay, dear friends? Thanks for watching Matthew YouTube channel. If you like this video, please subscribe our YouTube channel Matthew and hit the bell icons to get more information. Thank you.